Very subtle.
It is, yes.
Can you see me yet?
Mm. Hiding. On your stealth whale.
Stealth whale.
Nope, I cannot.
Excellent. I pretty much made it entirely to your base.
Oh. Did you come out of the water?
No, I just happened to come from that angle.
Don't cause
Where's your whale going?
Where's my whale going? Oh, what? He's just gone. See ya.
Your whale's gone. Your whale is just like, he's just off on his own. Bye! See ya!
He keeps doing that. I don't understand why.
I think it's just a bug with them. Like, the dolphins do it too, don't they?
No, my dolphins are happily chilled. Jesus. My base is not big enough for a whale.
Ah! I keep getting caught on stuff. Ah! What am I stuck on? There we go.
It's carnage.
Your whale is full on just having a tour of the area, isn't he? Look at him go! See you later, mate!
He's gonna get killed.
Bye! Wrong way!
Come
He's
back!
He's off on his own tunnel. Whistled him yet?
Yeah, I have.
Oh.
Well, I don't know if he got it though. Come back. Dude. Come on.
Big guy. He doesn't love a space whale. Oh, I teleported him with me. Later. Remind me to not teleport anywhere near your base though, because I'll just take 50 Rexes.
Yeah, please don't. Right. Stay here, dude. Maybe I should whistle in passive. So he doesn't just decide to take off after a like raptor or something.
Yeah, while you're chasing after him, going, come back!
I can just imagine him going after like a compu or something. Jeez.
They make great nightlights.
They do.
I'm really disappointed they can't be bred though.
They do. This blue is just... I love it. It's very noisy though.
Pop this thing up and fly back normally because fuck that.
I reckon it's got healing stuffs. Oh, is my dad on healing him?
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, bye guy.
He's off again.
Have fun keeping him contained.
What are you doing?
See ya! This looks amazing from being inside your base, just a full on whale just buggering off. He's off.
He shall not be contained.
He shall not be contained. Ah, yes, this tree looks nice.
What are you doing?
You're gonna have a specific whale tether, I can see it now.
If I had a saddle, I could park him and put it to leash him. Shit, he's gonna get attacked by a raptor.
What?
He's gonna get attacked by a raptor. God damn it, dude.
Off he goes. Bye, big whale.
Okay, I'm gonna try and take him to the dolphin dock. See if I can somehow tether him. Might need to borrow the saddle.
Yeah, well, just spawn yourself in one.
Oh, man. No, he's fucked off again. Come back. Oh, my God.
Bye. He's off again. He's on a mission. He's like, no, I've been in space my whole life. What are these? What's that over there? All 14 of his eyes are just super interested in what's going on around the place. Well, I mean, at least you kind of... You're not going to lose him, are you? Especially not at night.
My husband's going
to
kill me.
The funniest thing to me is he's actually following you.
He was trying to, but his turning circle is so huge.
He's doing his best. But yeah, like you park him, and he's like, "What the fuck is that over there? Let me go check it out." And then he goes and checks it out. How long till he lands himself on the tripod?
If I can get him still for 5 seconds. The thing is, I don't really want him over my base. Okay, let's craft a hitching post. Feels ridiculous to hitch a space whale.
Hitch space whale. I can just imagine the like measly bit of rope.
What? Come on, hitch diner. I can't hitch a whale.
Well, please tell you can't hitch a whale. That is the best thing you've ever said to me up to. Yeah, so just rename him Cryopod Whale, because you're gonna get real sick of that soon.
Well, he's gonna kill himself if he doesn't.
Either that or it's gonna become the new game of what it was on Copper Peak, where it's like, obviously, insert dino here has escaped again. So this time it's just gonna be a whale living his best life.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit you.